negative. And I gave it to people, and I used them as an experiment. You cannot believe it. They came to tell me, doctor, mommy, your water is good though. I can sleep very well. How my practice is done. The Germans, what they did was that they look at the water in Lekan and the one in Lot to produce this. Let me bring it out. I brought it out for everybody to see. You cannot believe it. In my home, we don't drink ordinary water. This disc, you cannot believe it. Performs miracle. I will give you the literature. It was the German scientist who looked at the energy of the two waters. The one in my hand, what is it that is performing miracle? And they produce this disc. And this disc, lifespan is 15 years. If you put this disc in water, we put it in water, and then we put ordinary water. It's not a box of water. I don't know whether, before I had some of it with my driver, I got it. When you drink that water, it's no longer ordinary water. It's energized water. In fact, people have, I have literature, which I want to pass through. I want to give it to everybody. If possible, let me pass it to the high table first. There, you cannot believe the testimony of that taste that has produced it. And that is the importance of water. Please, let's go on. Then, you take as much as water as possible for 30 days. It will go. Therefore, gastric ulcer is for 10 days. If you are taking 2 cups in the morning, 2 cups in the afternoon, 2 cups at night, for 10 days, your gastric ulcer will go away. If for 30 days, diabetes is going away. Constipation will go away in 10 days. Cancer, 180 days. If you don't take anything, if you have cancer, and you're taking water regularly, energized water. That is what is going to happen. Therefore, to find plus is 90 days. Go on. For arthritis, it's 3 days to 1 week. In fact, every time when I give them, I'm a member of the National Cancer Women's Society. I was their vice president. So I always take this water there. You are not sleeping very well. Honestly, there was a time, there's a lady of ours who has been in drug for almost 40 years. Now, just ask casually. I said, I don't want to mention it. He said, the medical doctor was my student. And they said, please, do you have good bath in the, at night? I want to go back. Once, so I said, well, you don't go back at night? He said, I don't. You cannot believe it. I said, okay, today we was bath at night. She was the one who woke us up in the morning. They said, mommy, daddy, you start praying for me. For the first time in her life, she didn't take God to sleep. She had been on God for 40 years. She did not, and up to now, she never took any drug again. And she was a medical doctor. So, fasting twice is very, very important. And then, when you are in a warm, in a hot climate, like our own environment, you have to fast twice. Even when the room is poorly ventilated, you will be able to sleep. These are the environmental factors surrounding sleep. Sleeplessness, insomnia. But people don't know. What they do is that they want to take a drug to get to sleep. And before you know it, you become addicted to drug, and you become fat, and your obesity is taken, and you have kidney problem. Simple water, to keep all these diseases away. Then, for arthritis, many people are saying, arthritis, then pardon yourself. So it's very important, please, to bath twice. For instance, some of us who go abroad to take off our grandchildren, I remember I told my daughter, I said, look, you are not housed, I'm going back. But let me tell you, what you're going to do. And between 8 and 9, we bath these children, we bath them in the morning, 8 and 9, we bath them. You cannot believe it. The mother will sleep, the baby will sleep. And that is a good culture. So ladies and gentlemen,
That is my hope. You take it away, the water to start. And water is coming. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Professor Ayo Adepole and Professor Mrs. Lola Adepole. I want to crave your indulgence whether there is going to be